Hey, I just want to thank Candy for being Candy. She has been an inspiration for all of us. I've been with CNN now for nearly 25 years. She's been with me every step of the way. She's a great, great journalist. She's an inspiration. But most important, she's simply a wonderful, wonderful person. Candy, we're going to miss you. We love you. Good luck in this next. I'm sure it's going to be a fabulous chapter. We will certainly want to stay in touch. Congratulations on everything you've done for all of us.
Oh, Candy, I am so going to miss you. Our Sundays are very special together because after your show, before my show, it's you and me, and no one else can break down politics, policies, and politicians like you. And for that and so much more, I so admire you for always bringing your best and for bringing the best out of others. I'm going to really miss you. I'm going to miss our Sundays. All the best to you, Candy. Mwah.
Candy, there's so much I want to say, but as usual, the producers are telling us to keep it tight. You've been a friend, a mentor, and an inspiration to me and so many of us at CNN over the years. Nobody calls BS, breaks it down, or tells a story like you. And when I'm writing a script or doing an interview, I often think, how would Candy do it? Words can't describe how much you embody what we do at CNN. You are our soul, our conscience, and our compass. And you'll be sorely missed. But what you've done for us and what you've taught us will live on. And every day we will try to live up to the example you set. Thanks, Candy. I love you.
Candy, there is no one better than you. I can't think of a better way to say it. Thank you so much for being you, for being a great friend, for being a great colleague, for all you have done. It has been one of the great honors of my time here at CNN to have gotten to work alongside you. Thank you for everything and for being you. We're going to miss you a lot, Candy.
Candy, you can cut through the spin and the talking points and translate political speak into real deal English like no one else can in our business. That is the Candy our viewers know. What they don't get to see is how kind, how funny, and nurturing you have been to me and so many others, especially women. You taught us how to deal with what you call the big pants. You know what I mean. You're our mentor and our friend, and we are all going to miss you.